This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible. Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here. Sweeping clear. Let's move.
Hostile spotted! Fire on it! Man down! Grenade out! I'm taking fire! Get clear!
Just you and me.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main... Comrades.
Use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before. To that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Maybe I can push that cart off.
The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
There by the mirror. Open fire!
gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Fire in the hole! Grenade out!
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Not strong enough. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. I'm not strong enough. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. I'm not strong enough. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city, It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.